And welcome back to Let's Play South Park, the Stick of Truth. Blind. Can't do anything with these fragments of stuff.
I wish I had some friends.
I'm sure you do.
I wish City Walk would bring back their Mongolian menu.
You know how long it took me to defeat those guys? Take that. Looking for some alien signaling devices. Got any new armor?
I'll give you a good price.
I'm supposed to actually defeat you. Oh, we need cure potions. Oh, you don't have crap. There's a kitty up there. Oh my god. We killed the cat. Oh my god. Oh my god. Well, what would I expect? What should I expect would happen? I know, right? See, if we can teleport ourselves up on top of there, how do I do it? I don't see a way to do it. Get up there, guys. Anything new going on in here?
Professor Chaos left me here to keep changing the light bulbs until the Earth's energy supply is drained.
Well, we can't reflect off that, can we? Not done with the man bear piggy thing yet.
This elf is gonna fuck you up.
I thought it was some arrived sex.
What?
Stay I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
Like to see you try. Damn it. Beat the crap out of him. Damn butters, you're getting beat up. Perfect. Excellent. Love that dragon's breath.
I hope we didn't hurt you too bad.
We've actually already seen it.
I used to be sad, but I found Jesus at the church. Oh!
At the what? I see one of those.
Hey, how was your weekend? That's so great. Okay, later.
All right, hold on. Oh, I didn't restart my timer. Restart my timer. Okay. Oh. Can I go in there?
Well, breaking and entering! That was awesome!
Douglas?
I hope I can destroy property someday! I hope I can destroy property.
Four more friends for the next perk. Goodies! We get goodies. Let no snow stand in my way. Snow pack. Snowflake patch. Gain 2 PP when you deal frost damage. Well, I don't have anything yet to. Do that. Frost damage, yeah. Okay. I thought I'd go on the bench, that'd be cool. Oh wow. Oh, there's another one. She's mad.
Report any suspicious activity to the police. That's what I do.
Yeah, just tell yourself. They don't even cry ouch anymore. It's so... so ineffective. How did Butters get up here with me? Beatnik mustache and squire gloves and 360 in cash. Not 350. 360. Alright, let's check out the gloves we have now. Alien gloves. Gain 1 PP when you block an opponent. Each attack leeches 10 hit points from your target. Protects against blisters during stable duty. Adds 3 armor. Reducing enemy attacks. Minus 10% damage and blocking. Hmm. Ghost patch. Okay. And a beatnik mustache lends gravitas to slam poems. Okay. Taco Bell coming soon. You fall off then. It looks like I can go on there, doesn't it? Cool. I don't remember seeing any inside anywhere, so...
If you ever want some work done on your nose, see Dr. Tom.
Nothing I can use to get up there. Ugh. Now we can advance. See, I didn't know how to go, guys. But we needed to gain that ability. So now we can go further the man, bear, pig quest, because we have to go down here to... Well, actually, it's... I think it's both? Valkyrie patch? Ranged attacks do 40 more damage. Okay, I'm just going to hold on to that for now, because... I don't use range attacks that often. Reach an ideal spot under South Park to use the defibrillator. We gotta find 6 more homeless people. And... We gotta find something around here. A glinting thing, I can see that. Damage. What do we gotta do it from on top of the ladder? Well, I can't. Oh, there you go.
Down here.
There you go. Awesome. Oh. Hello.
The hammer of justice shall strike the nail of evil into the board of being sorry.
Into the board of being sorry. I really want to use it on that, but. Squish! Oh, what's this new theme? Quite a surprise. Might as well use this crap. Awesome. Perfect, yeah. Didn't look perfect, but I guess it was.
Another victory for the good guys!
Yay! And we got our power potion back, and it was $1.08 stuck up its rear end. Well, that was interesting. I don't suppose we can go down in here. I really wouldn't want to. The hell's this? Mr. Hanky!
Gosh, thanks for coming to visit. But here, every day is Christmas. So when I say howdy ho, you gotta say howdy ho, Mr. Hanky. Give it a try. Howdy ho!
Howdy ho, Mr. Hanky. Well, I said it.
Guess they let anybody down in the sewers these days. Who's at the door? Is that the guy with my pills? No, it's not anyone with pills for you, darling, okay? I called that motherfucker 3 hours ago!
Oh, my God.
This is my lovely wife, Autumn. She celebrates Christmas with vodka and muscle relaxers. And here,
charmed.
Every day is Christmas. Wait, where the fuck are my kids? What do you mean, where are the kids? You're supposed to be watching them out back, Autumn.
No, they were being watched by the babysitter. The babysitter quit 4 months ago when you threw up on her. Don't you fucking yell at me! Don't you excuse us a minute.
Oops.
Howdy ho. Listen, I gotta get my wife some help. Could
yeah.
you go look for our children? I sure would make it worth your while. There's Simon, Amber, and Cornwallis. Tell
Corn
them
Wallace.
Their father wants them home right away.
My baby! Bring me the baby! You fucking train wreck!
Alright, guys.
You put that bass down! Put that bass down!
Ching, ching, ching. Okay, well, this is gonna be exciting.
I'm getting hungry down here. Ah, shit.
Oh. You said it. Nice. Keep finding potion, power potions, so we'll keep taking them. I like this theme, it's pretty cool. Ooh, squash that. Oop, grossed out. Let's probably kill both of them. I wonder why that would be. How do I get him down? There's no probes around here.
Huh?
That's what I was trying to do. Okay, I guess we gotta go up and find some way to turn that off. And then maybe we can reach her? Him? Oh boy, we got a puzzle here, don't we? Let's go this way first. Oh, we can't go around it? Can't go... It looks like we can just pass harmlessly around it, but we'll go this way. Okay, let's get Amber, I think.
Thanks, mister! I wish I had a safe and warm environment in which to thrive, but I don't, so I guess I'll go home!
Oops. Friend request. From Poop Book. Well, we save all of them, we'll get our new perk. It's a hobo! Oh, two of them!
Would you call me?
Oh, I didn't even see the rat. Oh boy. Let's get a power potion. Oh, cannot consume? Oh, it did it anyway. I guess just food. Drinks are okay.
Just give me whatever you've got on you. I'm good for it. Ow!
I got this. You need big healing. Big healing guy. Have some chips ahoy. Yo. Oh, you're both grossed out. Ah, okay, so cure potion. Wait, could I have taken one that. Oh, man. He's gonna die. Well, I'll revive him then. Oh, just that? That's it?
Come on!
Do I have a chance to hit him back? Ah! I don't see those rats.
Give me some change, goddammit!
I'm busy. Taste my steel.
What I do?
Too late. Damn it. Yay, bye bye. Almost perfect. I got this.
Player up, huh?
Yes, I do. Okay, so I healed him. Now heal me. Yay! Okay, I think I got the blade down, possibly. 12 cents? Well, they are just hobos. I mean, you wouldn't expect them to have a lot of money. And they don't. Oh, crap. Can't go around that, huh? There's gotta be a way to advance, though. Oh, okay. Oh! Oh, it's doing that thing. Ah! Alright, so we've got three different ways to go. We'll try down here first. A free spirit wig and a TV award. An award for television excellence. Fight the power with this wig. You say so. Oh, we drained that a little. I can't open this? Oh. Rod of Waste. Mr. Twig! We found Mr. Twig! Still nowhere near as cool as Mr. Hand. I don't care what you say. Did we find something else? Forged to fight monsters in the bowels of hell, or any bowels, really. Target starts puking, it can't be healed. That's pretty awesome. Otherwise, it's, well, 71 to 100. Huh. Doesn't really hit as hard as the one we have. A former teacher's assistant, currently out of work. All right. So why do you say howdy ho? Oh, because now we can get around this way. I'm not saying that's why he said that, just two unrelated things. Alright. What about that? Oh, it fills up again? Oh. What's down the other ladder? Because I didn't notice. Oh, we got more hobos to fight.